Brian Levin at a emptying Condesa Ballroom here at the Cosmopolitan Hotel for Mountain West Media Days. I'm joined by Idaho Press Tribune beat writer for Boise State, BJ Raines. The second stage was the West Division, Boise State in the Mountain, and it was Nevada was a topic of conversation because going way back to February, their head coach, Brian Polian, wasn't exactly fond of Coach Harsin's recruiting tactics. Okay, thank you, BJ. That will wrap up our morning report for you from Las Vegas at the Cosmopolitan Hotel for Mountain West Media Days. I'm Brian Levin.
Yes, I talked to a BLM dispatcher just an hour and a half ago. He says right now crews are securing the fire line they've dug and cleaning up that mess. He says the fire is not considered out just yet. Crews are mopping up any hot spots that flare up right now. Yes, this is the intersection that crash happened, Eagle and Eustick in Meridian. And here's a picture of a truck similar to the one Meridian police say they're looking for. It's an older white Tacoma with a blue stripe, and police say it has front end damage. Now, we are working to get a little bit more information from Meridian police this morning. But again, here's a picture of a truck similar to the one that Meridian police say they're looking for. Again, it's an older model white Tacoma. If you have any information on its whereabouts or of the driver, you're asked to call police. Back to you.
See?
Yes, I just talked to dispatchers inside here, and they say that the MAC fire is fully contained this morning, and several fires burning within the whiskey complex are also contained, but that doesn't mean firefighters can get the go-ahead to go home just now. Alana mentioned this morning that there are several, that there is the threat of thunderstorms throughout the mountains throughout the week, so we will keep you updated on any possible storms and fires throughout the week. Yes, I spoke to dispatchers here this morning. They say the MAC fire is fully contained, and the fires within the whiskey complex have also been fully contained, but that doesn't mean that firefighters can get the go-ahead to go home just yet. Now, as Alana mentioned, there is the chance of thunderstorms throughout the mountains this week, so we will keep a close eye on those and any possible flare-ups. We'll also tell you when these fires are fully controlled. Back to you. Yes, neighbors were here at Eagle City Hall until after midnight last night, voicing their opinions to the city council and the mayor and that contractor. Now, in the end, the contractor hopes to build more than 7,000 homes on more than 5,000 acres in the Eagle foothills. Back to you.
Yes, here is where that crash happened, the intersection of Eagle and Eustick in Meridian. And here's a photo of a truck that's similar to the one that Meridian police are now looking for. They say it's an older white Tacoma with a blue stripe across it, maybe a 1980s, 1990s model, and it also has front end damage. I'm going to give you one more look of this truck. Again, it is a white Tacoma, an older model. If you have any information on the truck or the driver, you're asked to call police.
Yes, as you can see behind me here, it's starting to look like a nice day out, but fire crews are in full swing right now. Bob Anthony says there were almost 3,000 lightning strikes overnight in our area, very quickly by the rain. Now, again, you just heard from Bob Anthony. He said it's going to be a nice day out, high of 94, but fire crews, again, are working hard right now. I will keep you updated on these fires throughout the morning. Back to you.
I'm Brian Levin at Mountain West Media Day from the Cosmopolitan Hotel in Las Vegas. And yeah, kind of a big deal. ESPN with this set here, and another big deal. I'm joined by BJ Raines, Idaho Press Tribune beat writer for Boise State. The big news coming out of day one, the Broncos picked to win the Mountain Division. Your thoughts on it being a voting member? And the Broncos and Aggies will meet at the end of the season in November, so it will be Ajayi versus Keaton. Nice little matchup there. Reporting from Las Vegas, Mountain West Media Days, I'm Brian Levin along with BJ Raines.